get a full 360.
Oh, yes. So you said you had a camera as well then?
One of the very first EOS, EOS digital ones that came out, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. They're nice cameras.
I still have it. I still have it. Didn't use it very often, but I still have
it. Yeah, yeah. So what do you usually get them?
Just a tidy up, just the way it is at the minute. Just, yeah, just tidy up.
Keep them all the way back up,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah.
And what number do you get size
number,
on that?
Number two.
Number two, yep. And I'm going to give you a nice clean shave as well.
Oh, lovely.
Perfect. Of course, sir. All your towel and everything's ready, isn't it? Everything's over, sir. I did this cut in your hair.
I saw you in the paper there with your wife a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah.
Do you have any relatives in that region of
Thankfully,
Turkey?
Thankfully not.
That's good.
Yeah, thanks to God, you know. We have a family in Turkey. But they are okay, thanks to God, you know, thankfully, you know. But we are doing like donations,
right,
and all, and helping like charity. So I set up, me and Mrs., we set up a charity box in here, and we was collecting stuff to send this send to Turkey. We was communicating with a few more peoples,
right,
around the Bonbridge and Belfast and Dublin. So we have actually quite a lot of stuff to send out as well. We are just waiting for lorries to come pick up. These small vans come to pick up.
Yeah.
And then we send them to the lorry and they all package. They take up the turkey. So I think your question would be.
So is it just practical things, or are you collecting money or anything like
just,
that?
Just money and it used to be food and clothes,
mm-hmm,
and sleeping bags, sleeping tents and all. But now they are seeing actually it's too much food and too much clothes and everything. It's
right.
Only money now I accepted, and also sleeping bags and sleeping tents. So there's.
It must be awful for them.
Yeah. It's gonna happen, you know, it's not easy. Not easy at all.
And Syria's got a worse deal, isn't it?
Syria as well, like, you know, like God had them through as well. Like, honestly, it's not easy at all for them as well. And they was actually, I see a video, and the guy was actually recording himself in the rocks. And the house is collapsed on him, and he was stuck in the lot of rocks in the house, and he was recording.
And did he get out?
Yeah, he did. He did get out. Thankfully, you know, thankfully. Them, you know. And also, you know what, it's another few more happened as well, I think, last week or week before.
Yeah, the second one, didn't
they? Yeah, small ones, but, you know, actually say next 6 months, it might be very critical, you know, they have to keep it on, you know, next 6 months.
Yeah, it's totally devastated the whole area, isn't it?
Absolutely, of course it is. lot of people, a lot of families get ruined. It really is. You can't help them all, like, you know. You don't want to see that to happen any place, no. Anybody, any country. You know? At the end of the day, we are all humans, you know? So there's... Everybody's a human, you know?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, bless them. All the kids, young ones, babies, families. Anything for this year, for holiday?
Yeah, booked for Crete.
Oh, nice. Yeah, nice, lovely place.
Yeah, that's nice. We went last year.
Yeah.
And to Rhodes as well last year, actually.
Yeah.
There's a hotel chain. It costs.
Yeah.
The Dashier, of course, absolutely. Yeah. But it's the best hotel I've ever stayed in.
Amazing, amazing.
Lovely.
That's good to hear that, you know.
And we're booked for New York for first week of December.
Yeah. That's amazing. New York, I'd love to go there.
I've never been.
So me too.
I'm looking forward to it.
Oh, you should, you know, you should definitely go there. You should treat yourself. You know? That COVID teach us big lessons. You know?
Yeah.
Honestly, like, you know, it's... You have to just do whatever you like to do, honestly, you know? You only live once.
Well, yeah, I'm 60 this year, so it's a big birthday for me.
Yeah.
So we're doing a few things, we're going to the opera and...
Yeah. Good to hear that, good to hear that. Do you like keep long?
Just about in the middle. Just in the middle of the year.
Yeah.
Yeah.
New York will be a nice treat for you.
Yeah, it will be nice. We actually booked to go to a concert in last September.
Yeah.
The concert was cancelled because it's a guy called...
Yeah.
I can't even remember his name or something.
Yeah.
He wasn't well, so they cancelled it. So we just put the flights on hold.
Yeah.
And then it came up to the date where we had to make a choice, either use them or lose them. So we just booked for New York. Or kept them, just changed the date.
Safe, yeah.
Alan Jackson, the guy was.
Yeah.
Country and Western singer.
Alright.
My wife's a big Country and Western fan.
I love country guys, I love country songs. I love it, bro. We went to see Shania Twain.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, in Belfast. Makers and Noise as well.
All right, okay.
Yeah, watch them up. Of course.
Yeah, fortunately.
Unfortunately, you're right. I like that one. Thank you.
Okay, yes. I look forward to that.
Oh yes.
vinyl.
Yeah, it's more vinyl, yeah. You know. There's one multi one there.
So you like my glasses?
No. Big ones.
Hers?
Oh yes. 3, 2, 1. Oh. That's definitely big ones. Oh yes. It's worth it. Well, we have that place. It's perfect. Let me know if you struggle to breathe. You okay?
Yeah.
Perfect. It's a nice big tall. That's thank you. that's much better for you, isn't it?
Yeah, that's great. My glasses on, have a look at it. Proper look.
Yeah, I'm not that old yet.
Yeah, that's brilliant. You've done a great job with that. First class, yeah, that's really good. Yeah. Really pleased with that one.
Oh, you're more than welcome. Nice fade on the neck as well. Yeah, it's nice and fresh.
Yeah.
Very, sits really nice and clean as well. Very, very good.
Like a 15-year-old.
Oh, yes. 10 years younger. So this. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you.
Sir, anytime, sir. Oh! Where's your coat?
I didn't have a coat.
Oh, you didn't have a coat? No.
You bought the good work.
Thank you so much. I certainly will. I appreciate it for your hand as well. Thank you for watching, guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I appreciate it for you guys being here. Make sure you like it and subscribe it for many more videos like this. Bye. See you next one.